After robbing and stabbing a pensioner of $80,000, the suspect reportedly returned half of the stolen cash. On August 12th, 69-year-old Patrick Harris of South Romfield Park was robbed by Colin, aka Gaza, a minibus tout and a family friend of the victim. The suspect stole $80,000 in cash after stabbing the pensioner to the head and his arms at the mall located at the entrance North Romfield. On the day in question, the suspect claimed that he was high on ecstasy pills and had no control over his actions. The suspect was even caught on video footage literally skipping away from the scene. Nonetheless, the pensioner, who is still recovering from the stab wound, reportedly accepted $40,000 and agreed to have the suspect repay the remainder. For Channel 2 Headline News, Esther Sobers.